wise, you have to become a fool first. You have to be a fool. You have to go through these bad times. You have to suffer a while in order to become wise, in order to understand the will of God for yourself. And that's what I had to undergo. I was broken. I was lost. I was hurting. I didn't know what I was supposed to be doing. I had no purpose in life. I was just doing the same thing. I was doing the same thing day in and day out. I was looking at pornography. I was smoking weed. I was going out to parties. I was taking cocaine. I was lusting after women. I was doing all these things. The Bible says that the Lord, when you get saved, the Bible says that the Lord has delivered you from the vain conduct that was given to you by tradition of your fathers. You see, you only copy what you see somebody else do. The reason to why people do the
Hallelujah.
Same thing is because that's what they've seen. That's all they know.
Come on now. Come on now. Preach.
Picture of the world, that is their view of reality, but that is not the real world. That's just something they've been brought up in, and it's a deception, just like everything else that the devil has presented. The truth, my friends, is that Jesus Christ is alive. The truth is that Jesus Christ indeed came to set the captives free. The truth is indeed, my friends, that heaven is real, and one day those who are there. The truth is, my friends, that those who do not obey God are headed for hell, and that's why we come out here to preach, because we love you and we care for your soul. And we desire to see you one day in Christ Jesus.